You also talk about misalignment in organizations. So you've just mentioned what alignment is. What would misalignment be then?
Well, misalignment is when you don't have alignment. But you could look at some signs in your organization when there is apathy, when there is lack of motivation, when there are too many meetings and people are going all over and meeting without really getting much result, when people are not working collaboratively, when there are silos in the organization, when responsibilities are not very clear as to who makes, who should do what, when decision making is not clear as to who makes the decision. These are some symptoms of misalignment.